Ummah Welfare Trust continues to assist the Rohingya Muslims in Bangladesh following their escape from genocide in Myanmar. Alhamdulillah, following the winter program, the charity has installed over 100 solar-powered street lamps across displacement camps, making it easier for families to navigate at night. Safety remains paramount for Rohingya refugees in Bangladesh, over 60% of whom are women and children. Continue to help. الرحمن فيضاً